Hey Tubes, how's it going? I'm doing good. Just messing with you. Today, I will be sharpening some falling dogs for my husky. For some reason, that is the one thing that a Husqvarna cannot get right. It cannot give you sharp dogs. Oh yeah, this contraption here, it's a little sideways mounted vise on a piece of wood. I got my beauty of a little anvil here. This thing comes in handy more times than you would know. Since I'm out at the property, gotta be running my champion Jenny. Say what you will, it's made in China, but it always runs. So why would I spend about 10 times more on a Honda?
Alrighty.
That will work a lot better. Now the dogs will finally have some bite. Gonna run some water over them to cool them down. Donkey. Just happened to get the parts in for my saw that I was still missing on Friday. Put it all together, so I will be spending some time today tuning it in the wood. It's actually far too hot to do any real work today, but you can still play a little bit. Trusty little Oregon VersaCut. I love these bars. May not be a pro bar, but I've had this one for years and hasn't let me down. And I do a lot of bore cutting. Some will say, oh, it's not a pro bar. You'll blow out the tip. Well, if you're blowing out tips bore cutting, you don't know what you're doing. But I can't speak for everyone. I don't do a lot of hardwood cutting, so. My experience is 95% softwoods. Bad boy up, and then it's time for a tune. All right.